ハワイ映画祭に来れたことですね。
He said, of course, coming to the Hawaii International Film Festival.
僕もそうですね、やっぱり。まあ、タランティーノに会えたのはここですから、すごい感謝してるんで。
Mr. Ishii also really appreciates Hawaii International Film Festival because this is where he met Quentin Tarantino. So if he wasn't here, then he never would have met him.
そこからね、発展する仕事とかもあるんで。
で、yeah, that's where some works like started, some project started from that point on.
で、茶の味もなんかもらったし、賞。
Yeah, and of course he received the Golden Mahele Award at the for 茶の味 Taste of Tea.
一番いいですよ、映画祭では。
Right. So he feels this is the best film festival in the world.
In the universe?
No, not in the world, in the universe, whole universe.
Economy class.
Okay, economy class in the airplane. 小さな
編成。そうそうそう。Oh, no!
あんまり考えたことないですね。
結構ハッピーなの。
そんなにハッピーじゃないですけど、まあ映画のギャラがもっと多いといいですね。
He says he doesn't really think too much about the, you know, the things bother him, but he wishes that the guarantee the pay for making movies a lot higher.
そしたらそれで暮らしてください。
Then of course he doesn't have to worry about, you know, living expenses and, you know, he can have a comfortable life.
なんですかね、分かんないって真面目な話になりますけど、まあ勉強するってことじゃないですかね、その分野に対しての、まあ基本的に何て言うんですかね、映画の場合はいい映画とかもう出てるじゃないですか、でメイキングとかもついてるし、だから自分のやりたいスタイルを見つけたら、もう徹底的にその映画を見たりとか、まあその監督が書いた本を読んだりとかすれば、それがなぜそういうものになったのかっていうのが分かるんで。隠し事とかあんまないじゃないですか、映画の世界って。なんか単純にまあ勉強すればそうなれるっていうだけで、感じだと思いますけどね。僕もわかんないですけど。
Yeah, he says that just only thing you need to do is you need to really study the area or the type of film you want to make, and then you go see that the movies that, you know, type of movie you want to make.And there are many informations you can get, you know, the maybe read a book of they wrote, you know, directors wrote, or, you know, filmmakers wrote, or there are a lot of like making of type of film is available, so you can just learn by watching those. So you just have to know what you want and just pick your style and then just go after it.
こんなこと言うのは偉そうなんですけど、とことん自分の好きなやりたいことをやるのと感謝のバランスっていうんですかね。その感じじゃないですか。
He says that you do what you really want to do. You just pursue what you want to do. But at the same time, don't forget to, you know, your sense of appreciation to, you know, everything to be allowed.
真面目な話になりますけど、まあ共同作業じゃないですか、映画となって。だからどうせ入る、まあ最初の人は一番下から入ることになるので、やっぱり素直じゃないと難しいんじゃないかなと思いますけど。
Okay. Yeah. It's kind of very serious tone here.
偉そうですね。言う立場じゃないですけど。
And you know, of course, we are still working and still studying.Still, you know, trying to achieve, you know, what we want to do, but then you always have to start from the bottom. So you need to be very humble. Okay. So that's, I think, that's something that you should never forget.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Hi, good job.